Krishna, my name is Janvi Nandwani, and today I'm going to tell you all a story about Arjuna and his great concentration and perseverance, and received favor from his Guru Deva. When Pandavas and Kauravas were young friends, they all went for studies to the ashrama of the Guru Acharya Drona, teacher of royal family. Out of all Pandavas and Kauravas, Arjuna had mixed liking for the sport bow and arrow. He practiced this art with great concentration and perseverance. Soon he became number one in this art. Acharya Drona was very much pleased with Arjuna and showed preferential love and favor towards him. Dronacharya's love for Arjuna caused jealousy in the heart of Duryodhana and his brother Dushasana. So one day, they openly criticized the guru for favor shown towards Arjuna, telling him they also were not less skillful in archery. Hearing the Kauravas complain, Acharya Drona arranged a test to show the best archer along his bow. Accordingly, a wooden bird was placed on a branch of a distant tree. It was partly hidden by the foliage. A prominent artificial eye was painted on the wooden bird. The teacher called all his disciples and said, "Look, my children, a bird is sitting on a far-off tree. You have to hit the arrow exactly in the eye." First, the eldest Yudhishthira was invited to try the skill. He stretched his bowstring and was about to release the arrow. Dronacharya asked him, "O eldest son of Kunti, may I know what is visible to you at this point of time?" Yudhishthira replied innocently, "O Gurudev, I am seeing you, the tree, people around me, and the bird." Similar questions were put to Duryodhana, Bhima, Nakul, Sahadeva, and others. And Acharya Drona got the similar answers as those given by Yudhishthira. Dronacharya told them to step aside, as it was obvious that with such poor concentration, they were sure to miss the target. Lastly, it was the turn of Arjuna. He readied himself in his bow and arrow in perfect graceful harmony. When the guru asked him, "Oh, Arjuna, can you tell me what you see?" Arjuna replied, "Sir, at this point of time, I see only the eye of the bird." The guru asked, "Do you see anything else? The tree or the people around?" Arjuna replied, "No, Gurudev, I see only the eye of the bird." Then the guru said, "Shoot it now." When Arjuna shot the arrow, it exactly hit the eye of the bird and fell down to think that Arjuna was the best archer. Dronacharya was pleased with Arjuna's immense concentration and correct approach towards the art of archery. He then explained to others how due of such peculiar yogic qualities and powers he preferred Arjuna as his best disciple. Not everyone gets the mercy of Guru Deva. Only the dedicated disciple earns his favor. Let us all sing, give pranam to Guru Deva. Namaste Guru Deva. And happiness. Let us all sing this bhajan together. Guru Deva Jaya Guru. Guru Deva Jaya Guru Deva. Sharanam Sharanam Pada Padma. Amritam Pani Ramena Sada.
Shiva, Bharat Sarkar.